Aloha, let's find out if it's a good idea or not to wash my laptop fan. This is the Acer Aspire 5315 laptop what I find near the dumpster. I cleaned up the laptop because it was very dirty. During the installation I noticed the cooler was very loud and very hot. In idle the CPU is 68 Celsius degree. After 5 minutes of stressing the CPU has reached 92 Celsius degree. So I decided to clean up the cooler. I removed the power adapter cable and flipped up the laptop. I removed the 4 screws with a Phillips screwdriver. I removed the back cover. In the white square is the cooler. First I unplugged the cooler power cable from the motherboard. Then I unscrewed the 3 holding screws. This is the first screw. This is the second screw. And this is the third screw. I can see the dust between the cooler and the heatsink. Now I lift up gently the cooler. And there is the reason why I was overheating the laptop. The dust is compressed, it looks like a sponge. The cooler was running at high speed, but the dust clogged the heat sink. And the air could not get through among the cooling lamellas. Where the dust is darker, the dust was burned by the overheated heat sink. I will clean the heat sink with a brush. I cleaned the heat sink with a brush, it looks good. The cooler is very dusty, I will try to disassembly to clean better. Some fans could be disassembly and wash with water, but not all. Now I will disassembly. First I remove this tape. After that I unscrew the 4 screws with a Phillips screwdriver. I lift up the metal side and if I can lift up the plastic rotor, I will wash with water the plastic rotor. And I lift it up, there is the motor. The lower part with the motor, first I will clean with a brush. After that I will clean with a Q-tip and isopropyl alcohol. Because the laptop is very old the fan is very dusty. Even the magnet is covered with dust. I wash the plastic rotor underwater with liquid soap and a brush. I will flush under the faucet and I will dry with a hairdryer. It's clean like a new cooler. I don't see any dust on the plastic surface. I clean the motor with a Q-tip and isopropyl alcohol. I clean the plastic and metal side too, with isopropyl alcohol. I clean with a Q-tip and isopropyl alcohol the magnet too. I remove the old grease with a Q-tip. After that I replace the old grease with new grease and reassemble the cooler. I put back the plastic rotor. I spin the rotor for a few times. I put back the metal side and glue back the tape. I screw in the four screws. I put back the cooler and screw in the three screws. I plug the power cable to the motherboard. With a piece of duct tape, I will seal the gap between the heatsink and the cooler. I will put back the back cover and I will measure the temperature again. In idle, the temperature is 47 Celsius degree. It's lower with 20 Celsius degree. Under the CPU benchmark, it rised up to 50 Celsius degree, lower with 31 Celsius degree. I will stress again the CPU for 5 minutes. I am very curious about the temperature. After 5 minutes of stressing the CPU, the higher temperature was 57 Celsius degree. That is lower with 35 Celsius degree, and I only cleaned the cooler, I didn't replace the thermal paste. Please leave a comment below which method do you think is more efficient. 1. Wash the cooler with water and liquid soap and replace the old grease. 2. Clean the cooler with a brush. 3. Clean the cooler with compressed air. See you next time, when I will upgrade the CPU for this laptop. Goodbye.